I'm saying that as an entirety. He never really played more than 15 games in between 2005. Subban's dropping the gloves with Gionta right after the faceoff. Subban with a couple uppercuts. He'll get some more in, and he is just owning Gionta. Jordan Subban is just throwing him down, and he is connecting. Gionta finally sneaks in one. Jordan Subban now trading with some lefts. Jordan Subban sending Gionta down to the ice. He had to switch hands